What up, guys? Welcome to Vlogging with Deej. On today's episode, I'm gonna be showing you what I do during quarantine. One of my favorite things to do is playing airsoft. Hey, Peter. You wanna play airsoft?
I guess so.
Oh, there's a pistol. It might not be much, but it's something. Let's go get Deej.
Yes, there's a gun for me. Perfect. Wait a second. I think I saw something over there.
Uh-oh, we've been spotted. I'm out of here.
Run.
I'm a little scared again. He thinks he can get away from me, can he?
Oh dear, this looks like a good place to hide. I think I hear something. Oh, you got me. Bloody hurt. I didn't know it was gonna hurt like that.
I take the victory! Yay! Another one that I really like to do, and I do a lot, like all day, is to eat honey. So I go over to the cupboard and get out my bottle of honey. Then I mosey over to the table, plop my honey down, and gobble up $50 worth of honey. Most of the time, sometimes all day, I'll hang out with my friends. Hey guys! And since you can never have too much tree climbing practice, oftentimes I'll go climb a tree. So as you can see, right now I'm in a tree. It's pretty high. I'm an expert at this! Another thing to do, which is quite tasty too, is to bake a cake. I'm quite inexperienced, but oh well, everybody starts from somewhere. First things first, I need to get a cookbook. We have a gazillion cookbooks, I don't know which one to get. This one had better have a recipe on how to make a cake. Cake, will we use a cake right now? Angel food cake, black walnut, chiffon cake. I don't even know how you pronounce that. Ooh, carrot cake. I'm sure Peter Rabbit would like that one. Let's see what the ingredients look like. That's gonna take forever. I think we're just gonna make brownies instead. Now this is more like it. Okay, so first we need 2 eggs. Got my handy dandy eggs out here. And now I need to put in a teaspoon of vanilla. And that's all the ingredients we use, folks. Hopefully this comes out good. Okay, so our 2-ingredient brownie thing is done, so now we're gonna put it in the oven and see what comes out. There we go. So while we wait for the brownies to finish baking, I'm gonna paint a picture. So first I need to get the supplies. I have paint, I have a paintbrush, and I have paper. Let's do this. So the first thing we do is put some paint on the paper, and then we get a paintbrush and make some happy little trees. Oh, he's tuning out really good. Oh, I like that. Oh, I love the contrast on this picture. Ooh, let's just skip ahead to the finished product, shall we? I'm almost done. I just need to finish the happy little trees. Oh wait, I think it's finished now. So after 9 whole minutes, this is the finished product. As you can see, somehow it magically jumped onto a canvas. But that's besides the point. You guys like it? Vote in the pool above. They're done now. Now I need to give him a taste testing. Oh, that looks so good. I'm just gonna eat it right away. Not bad if I do say so myself. On to the next segment. Also on my list of things to do during quarantine is one of the most exhilarating things of them all. Going skydiving! Peter, are you sure this is a good idea?
This is a great idea! Once you hit the end of the rope, I'll grab you and pull you back up. It'll work like a charm.
Okay, here goes nothing. This is just a little bit high, folks. Just a little scary. Hopefully I don't die. You ready, Peter?
What did you say, Deej?
And here I go! I believe I can fly. I think I broke my back.
That didn't quite work out as planned, did it, Deej?
Nope. And somehow I'm still smiling.
That's because your smile is literally sewn on. Looks like my ingenuity isn't quite as ingenious as I thought.
Another thing that I don't really like doing that much, but kinda have to do, is to practice my instrument. Do I have to practice my fiddle today?
Yes, you have to practice your fiddle every day if you want to become good.
Guys, make sure you subscribe to Vlogging with Deej. Smash the like button if you enjoyed. If you want to, comment below on what you want to see on our next show. And yet another thing that I have on my list of things to do during quarantine is to throw darts. Thanks so much for watching that video, everyone. If you liked it, make sure you subscribe and smash the like button too. Well, for now, I'll see you guys later. If I make this bullseye, you have to subscribe. Here goes nothing. Oh, I got it! Oh, I actually did it! I guess that means you guys have to subscribe now.